Stage. Our next artist conducted his first orchestra at the age of 10. One of the finest composers and violists of his generation, this unique performer bridges the gap between classical and popular music. In the first part of his medley, he'll perform Van Halen's Eruption, which he compares to Liszt's Piano Concerto. You may never look at a classical musician the same way again. Please welcome Rudolf Hocken.
Thank you.
And Rudolph is in the audience tonight. There he is, right there. Rudolph, great job. Tell us about that unique instrument of yours.
Well, it's a 5-string electric viola, and I run it through effects boxes to give it whatever sound I'd like it to have. So in a way, it's sort of like tofu that absorbs whatever flavor sauce you put onto it.
It's health music.
Yeah, it's health. It's very healthy music. Yeah.
Did you create a ruckus as a kid?
Oh, no, actually, I was a very quiet child.
You're making up for it now, and we're glad. Good to see you here tonight.
Thank you.
Our last guests are here to take us on a wild ride to the Louisiana Bayou.